Hi, this is Abhay. Welcome to another Manu Patra training video. In this section, we are going to cover how to check if a judgment is overruled or not in Manu Patra. Now, it is absolutely necessary to check the overruled status before citing a case. You don't want to be in a position where you cite a case which has already been overruled. Now, let's go to Manu Patra and make a search. We'll be using Manu search. I put in my query appointment of arbitrator. Now, these are my results. You can see in front of Konkan Railways versus Rani Construction, there is a red flag. Now, red flag is a universal sign of danger. Once I bring my pointer to it, it shows that this particular case is overruled. Now, this particular flag has been put in this place to, before even opening a judgment, you will have this idea that this case has been overruled or not. This particular case do not have any such flag. So, that means that this particular case is not overruled. Similarly, if you come down here, Konkan Railways versus Mehul Construction, this is again overruled. Automatically, my second question goes where it was overruled. Once you click onto this button, it will take you to the case which has overruled Konkan and Railways, which happens to be SBP and Co. So this is before opening a judgment, you will always know in Manu Patra whether this judgment is overruled or not. If there is a flag in front of that judgment, that means that that is overruled. If there is no flag, that means that it is not overruled. Now, let's open this judgment. In the layout itself, we mentioned that this particular case is overruled or not. In every overruled case, there will be this slab that will be available, overruled and reversed by SBP and Co. and Patel Engineering. So again, from here, you will be able to verify whether this case was overruled or not. Now, let us do a quick recap. In front of any overruled judgment, there will be this red flag. Once you click onto this red flag, it will take you to the judgment which has overruled. You can also go to the template of the judgment and find out whether the judgment is overruled or not. You need to be absolutely sure whether when you are citing this case that this judgment is not overruled. Once again, thank you for your time with us. If you have any queries, any questions related to Manu Patra, you can always reach out to us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you.